You're in the freaking band, mate.
Joe, do you want to, like, talk about this or something?
Oh, I'm sorry. Let me talk to my bandmates. All in favour? Right.
Welcome.
Rubbish. I am, you are the whole damn thing. It's not Joe.
Look, we've been rehearsing for 9 months, mate. I mean, okay, maybe it can get better.
So let's make it better.
Tony, you said you'd be at the pub half an hour ago.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Right, come in, love.
She's standing there, right? Sex on a stick. Tight jumper, no bra. Little hard bumps, like she's been rubbing ice cubes on them. And I'm thinking,
dear penthouse, never thought this could happen to me.
Right, right. So I rock up and I say,
let's play now.
How do you know?
No, us. We got to play a gig. We're ready.
No, we're not.
But we are, Joe.
Yeah, we are, mate.
Well, you said yourself we could get better.
Well, we won't get better playing in front of flipping cockroaches.
We should ask Tony how he feels about this.
Tony has to ask his bloody girlfriend how he feels.
If she ever lets him get a word in edgeways.
But I don't know about this.
Yeah, I do. Westfield School's looking for a band Saturday night. It's us or I'm off.
Right. Where the hell you been?
Whoa, can't go to battle without ammunition.
Turning Krishna on us.
Just before a show, you know.
Come on.
Be a man. Showtime.
What?
Nothing. Let's go.
Scared?
Hell no.
Right, yeah, yeah.
Mr. We're ready.
Mr. I play a gig or
yeah, else? Okay, okay. I'll be all right when I get out there.
Come on, let's go then.
Beautiful girls in one place.
In my dreams.
Excuse me.
Hello, ma'am.
Do you like it?
Oh, my baby played it. Of course I liked it.
Rock and roll.
Hello, Petey.
Oh,
are you all right, Mum?
I'm
so sorry.
You're going to thank your bloody stars there weren't any real pros in here tonight.
Yeah, but...
Blown you right off the stage, they would have.
Yeah, but did you see the audience? I mean, they loved us.
Oh, aye. How much you make then?
Cleaned up. £10 almost. Yeah, how about...
Should have paid them.
That was the £8.
Tough way to make an easy living, eh?
Yeah, playing school dances, yeah. We need to cut an EP, get on the radio.
How'd you do that then?
Bandit!
Well, I know this guy, he knows a guy who's got a recording studio. Let us have it. All we need's
a little more than £8, eh?
150.
You looked so good up there tonight, didn't he, Joe?
Aye, that he did.
Might even get him out the factory someday, eh?
Well, you got some savings, Mum? I could think of worse places to invest it.
About time then, matey.
Hi, guys.
Come on, let's play.
Well, tell him. Go on.
Tell us what? Did you get her in the family way? Or was it the other way around?
Yeah, like you'd have time with what you lot make him do.
Hey, I know him. All it takes is 2 minutes.
She's right, Joe. We don't spend enough time together. Look, I mean, she just...
It's a band, kiddo. It's a job. You do the job or you don't.
Look, I know,
well,
it's
don't.
Just...
Not no more. Right, sugar?
Listen here, mate. We're cutting a demo in 2 weeks. As someone once said to me, in or out, up to you. All right, then, piss off.
Look, he didn't need you to tell him what...
I hope he's better in the sack than he was on a drum kit.
Screw him. We'll find somebody better in a heartbeat.
You got any bright ideas? Where?
Hell of a place for an audition.
Yeah, well, Wembley Stadium was booked.
Yeah, and here you can piss in the pool.
Jeez. So who do you like?
What, you mean drummers?
No, cup finals.
Oh, Argentina's going to be
yes,
tough.
Yes, drummers.
You tell me.
John Bonham.
Brian Downey.
Phil Rudd.
Roger Taylor.
Yay! Keith Moon. So how old are you?
15.
So, are you still on the tip, or have you moved on to formula?
Stevie Wonder was 14 when he did Fingertips Part 2. Ah! I'm nowhere near mature enough for you lot.
All in favour?
Peter Mensch, right?
That's right.
Whoa, so, did you like the show?
Yeah, it was all right.
It was crap, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but everybody's got enough night.
Well, I think you used about three of them.
Then you've got to come to another gig.
I'll listen to the EP.
Hang on, hang on. You excuse me, JJ?
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
You got it. All right. I did listen to your EP, Joe. That's why I'm here. I'm putting AC/DC on tour, all right? 22 gigs all over England, and I need an opening act. I'm thinking Def Leppard.
That's good thinking.
Yeah, but you can't do what
you
did.
We can do better. I swear.
Well, I think you got it in you. Who's your manager?
You?
Lads?
All right, no, no more. My hand's about to fall off from cramps.
Okay, can I have the band, please?
All right, tea break's over.
Did you fix your hair gorgeous?
Rick, I'll take you, Brad.
Come on, and you know when I'm signing me autographs.
Get it off! Like, just stand there. Like,
what's up with you?
Just come the silhouette you give.
Yeah, Sal, well, I know my job.
Sal,
come on.
Heads up, come on.
Right. Tim, she's fantastic.
Really friendly.
Look at that.
And Pete, I'll take you in behind.
Why am I behind?
Don't worry. You'll be the tallest leopard in history, I promise.
Look.
Right. Up you go.
No, mate, I'm not getting on them.
Oh, you never see it in the shot, will you?
No, because I'm not using it.
No, see, it's
like... Do I look like some kind of bleeding baby? Do I?
Come on, Pete.
Oh, is that what you think? Oh, you mob.
Just try it, will you?
Do you want
guys,
some
come
of
on.
Me? Oh, look. Come on. All right.
Hey.
Come on.
Right. Hey.
Hey.
Relax. You got a problem. I'm gonna have to take you all down to the passport office.
Why?
Passport office? Let's see, passports? You can't tour America without them, boys.
But we gotta get them first.
Fuck!
So I say we grab the best-looking women out there, get ourselves a limo,
no limo. We start getting all high and mighty, putting on airs, no working-class heavy metal, that's what we are.
Come on, the record's doing great!
Have you seen any royalties yet, baby brother?
Yes, what's they singing, boys?
Yeah, but the record isn't even out here yet.
Now can we get a limo?
Rockstar usually is.
Oh, please,
Mr. Rockstar, can we have your autograph?
Oh, come on, yeah. I've had enough of this lot for one century.
Oh. Oi, did you forget something there, oh drum god?
See you later, mate.
The utter vacuum out of which the band's head-banging nonsense emerges makes one wonder if Def Leppard is really how they think it's spelled.
All right, stop it.
Now read another one.
Def Leppard, as much as applies for United States citizenship, play Hello America over and over like some fawning Oliver Twist. Please, all your wonderful colonies may have some approval.
I said that's enough.
No, read some more.
Screw that.
Read!
No, why?
Because everyone I hear pisses me off even more, makes me want to show them. And if it don't do the same to you, then you ain't got the balls for this!